Tips and tricks in Adobe Illustrator. How to divide a circle into equal parts in Adobe Illustrator. Hello YouTube, hello Internet. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to divide a circle into equal parts using Adobe Illustrator. So let's get started. As usual, we have to start by creating a new document in Adobe Illustrator. You should have the Smart Guides activated. Select the Ellipse tool and press the Alt and Shift keys in order to create a perfect circle. Use the Align panel if you want to center your circle. Now we have to draw a straight line using the pen tool. Press the shift key to control the angle of your line. Select the rotate tool, find the center of your document and press the Alt key before clicking anywhere. When you press the Alt key, you will see 3 or 4 small dots just below your pointer. Keep pressing the Alt key and click on the center of your document. Now you have to select the number of parts you want to divide the circle into. Keep in mind that an entire circle has an angle of 360 degrees. Press Ctrl D to repeat the last action. Select all objects on your document and use the Divide option on the PathFinder panel. As you can see, we already have our circle divided into equal parts. Now, just select a single part and pick the color you like. That's all guys, thank you for watching, bye for now.